Actually, opposite of the good. These suits from the OCP seem to be actually driving the whole company under with an alarming pace, with the super weapons and bad management.
He's waking up. Oh no. What do we do?
Murphy, stay calm. He's in so much pain.
The chip. Remove it.
The evaluation chip? How do we do that?
I think I can help. There's a button here that will shut him down.
Yeah, and that was MacGuffin, what that was told at the start.
What's with all the noise?
It's Murphy. OCP sabotaged him. That's why Wendell was able to get the upper hand.
Why? Robocop's their program.
They wanted Robocop's data to use in the Afterlife project. And no wonder. Robocop is the only successful cyborg that OCP has managed to produce. After they got what they needed, they just wanted him out of the way. Without getting their hands dirty.
Those scumbags. What now?
We need to get that chip out.
It should be under the helmet. I saw someone take it off once. I think I can do it.
Oh no.
What about the chip?
It's here, but I don't think I can.
Let me. I'm not squeamish.
Uh-huh.
I've done far worse things for far less.
Okay. Plug and play.
There you go, you little bastard.
Is this it? Should I turn him back on?
Do it. So, Murphy.
Command, come.
How you doing?
Lord Pidos, memory set.
I'm doing well, officer. So many familiar faces. Are we celebrating?
Wendell certainly is. He stole a shit ton of heavy-duty equipment from that military expo. What happens when he decides to use it?
He already has.
You've got some nerve coming in here.
With no police on the streets, every gang in the city is on the rampage. Detroit's on fire.
She's right. I've got a call that Windows goons hacked the election broadcast to send a message.
Citizens of Detroit, I'm sorry to inform you that help is not coming. You've been abandoned by the police, by your politicians, and by OCP. They all promised you a better life and tried to give you hope. And where did that lead you? Into the cesspool. I feel your frustration. I empathize with it, but let's not stop there. Let us do the only thing we can. Let's burn this filthy city to the ground. And from the ashes, let's rebuild something new. Something better.
Basically, this is the same idea than with the Delta City.
This
bad guys and have some kind of
I mean, we've
dreams.
All been fired.
Never stopped us before.
Yeah.
But where do we start?
The new mayor is stranded downtown. That's as good a place as any.
All right, let's gear up. What do you say, Murphy?
I thought you would never ask.
Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. feels like this is only police station, only one police station in Detroit, but yeah, that might not even be far from the truth. I mean, I don't think we are shown in many police stations in Robocop movies. Also, well, SWAT comes from some place, but we don't know where. And they don't have a captain or lieutenant, but a sergeant. Probably because OCP wants to keep the costs down. Basically, sergeant doing the captain's work. Or that's how what's my headcanon about this. So anyway, feels like a. Okay, there's a turrets and stuff.
Could things get any worse? I'd better be quiet.
The stage is at the riverfront.
We are almost there.
This Wendell guy thinks he can toss us aside. We'll show him who runs this town.
I don't know what you're talking about. I just came to see the inauguration.
You like to vote? Let's vote! All in favor of kicking this guy's ass? Aye.
Nay?
I thought you said all the cops were fired! They were!
Free, scumbags! Come get some!
We've got it.
Push through.
Interesting election. Mr. Major Cusack was re-elected.
They want to ruin the city because their guy lost the election, but I won't let them do that. People voted for me, I owe them that. So, officer, tell me what's the situation.
Every gang in the city is out for payback. They're not happy that Wendell used them, and his TV appearance didn't help.
What about those damn robots, though? Can we use them to protect the city?
They're under Wendell's full control.
Ugh, murders and criminals! That's what OCP is. But there must be something we can do.
We must uphold the law, and we must catch Wendell Antonowski.
We need to find him first.
Luckily, Wendell likes to see himself on the big screen.
How does that help?
The message you broadcast. I can track its signal, but I'll need a little time.
We can buy you some time, rookie.
I don't want to interrupt, but some damned robots want to join your party.
Oh, no.
We can't let them do that, partner. Can we?
No.
Oh, no. Shoot to the head.
Oh,
That wasn't
I'll
so
stay
hard.
Here with the mayor and watch out for the rookie while he tracks Wendell. You need to go out there and contain the situation. It's time to protect the innocent, Murphy.
I was made to do that.
Murphy, all hell broke loose. People are calling about crimes happening all over the city, but three stand out. Those should be your priority. Firstly, Torchhead set fire to one of the apartment buildings. There are people still stuck inside. You need to get them out. Secondly, street vultures are loading up a van full of explosives at their newly annexed chop shop. Seems they want to make a statement. Stop them before they do. Got a hold of an ED-209 from that military expo. They
oh no.
And it's wreaking havoc.
I've been picking up the dispatch phone ever since you left. People near all over town. There's too many to handle, so I'll be directing all the incoming calls straight to you. Good luck, Tin Man.
Help! I'm being persecuted because of my...
Hey, cops! Is it true? Are all of you fired? Who's gonna save my arcade?
Okay, everyone is calling to me. They are basically criminals are spawning everywhere. Fun.
It's Roddy from Roddy's Grocery. They're trying to burn down my store. I need help.
I wouldn't be so sure that the cops want to help you. Your donut prices are criminal.
Basically, this is the end game now. Shoot all the criminals.
I tried to pull her out. I really tried.
Oh.
Smoke in.
Is your mother inside?
Yes, can you?
There are police officers on the promenade. Go there. I will save your mother.
Oh God, I can't open the door. Can someone help me? I can't open the door.
Oh God, thank you.
Watch out for smoke, citizen. Exit. Your safety is a priority.
But I can't. Oh God, I can't leave without my little kitty. Oh, please help me find her.
Okay, we need to find the cat. Where's the cat? Where's the damn cat? Okay, there's a cat box. Carry that cat.
The way to the exit is safe. Keep your head down.
I suppose Robocop is fireproof.
Gale, where are you?
Is that you? I've been waiting.
I will get you out.
You're back. You came back for me, Mike.
Oh no. We need to make haste. Ah, where is the exit? With the 8. Oh no 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 no. Like half burned.
I have to protect my mom. I have to. I've already failed her once.
You are brave, Daniel, but courage is not pointlessly exposing yourself to danger. Now go to the promenade.
The promenade, sir. Of course. Can you walk, Mom?
Yes. Yes, I can. You're very strong, Daniel. Strong and brave, just like your father.
One load off our shoulders. How are you getting on with that tracker, Rookie?
We're in luck. The signal wasn't cut off. They must have left in a hurry after they made the broadcast. But this whole OCP communications thing is a mess.
I'm being held hostage by some punks in my laundromat.
Oh no.
They're drugged out of their minds. There's no reasoning with them. Send somebody, please.
That was close. Way closer than I would have liked.
Save me. I can't thank you enough.
I appreciate your attempt to keep the city clean.
Thank you.
Okay.
And, don't worry about me. I live in the building. I locked myself upstairs.
Enter the chop shop. Well, we can do this. While we are in the neighborhood. Wasn't this place with the safe that I couldn't open before? Or something. Eliminate all street vultures. Well, that's a bit rough, but I suppose there's grounds for that. It's a freezer. Thank you. Yeah, game about police brutality. Okay, what's that? Ah, they had plans. Going to blow the bridge.
So, did you learn anything about the Vulture's plans?
They want to blow up the bridge.
You need to stop them. Otherwise, where will I get my maple syrup?
I'm yeah. heading there now. What is your status?
Don't worry about us. We're doing just fine.
Just fine. Okay. Bit too much. Enter the arcade. I suppose this is going to be another shootout. Come with me if you want to live.
You saved me. You saved my business.
Just make sure there are no children here during school hours.
Ah, loosen up. At least there are no drugs here.
Yeah, well, about that. Okay, now we
Hours later.
So cool because you're doing all this fancy work, eh? I did all my tattoos myself!
Let's see the piece of art you leave behind when we burn you and your place
down!
Yep.
You took your time, pig. Gang artists aren't gang members.
Your art projects are acceptable, but your manners need improvement. Stay out of trouble.
Yeah.
I'm staying here. I don't think I'll be safer anywhere else.
Reinforcement, oh no. Do I have a... Enter the sewers, okay. Back to the sewers. Do not shoot any explosives. Pipe down. Just keep planting those. Pipe down.
Saving your precious city.
It's coming.
Situation.
Live explosives need deactivating.
Do you need bomb squad assistance?
What, me? No, I'm not doing that again.
I will manage.
Okay, so from highest to lowest voltage. I didn't see where it is going. So it's actually this. And this. Okay. Now I think I got it. So 19. That's a purple one. 16. Yes, 16. And then 12. Okay, so 9. That's a red one. 6. That's going to the middle, I think. Yes.
I don't see any fireworks on the horizon. Have you managed?
Yes.
Send help. It's only a matter of time before they find me.
Okay. Another shootout in a video store. Went okay. Maybe I need a better secondary weapon than Desert Eagle. I mean, this isn't bad. Uzi isn't bad. Okay, area of investigation. So he's hiding somewhere. Ah, he came out of hiding. In a toilet, of course.
The intruders are neutralized. Lock the door and stay here.
Someone should definitely make a movie about you. You are amazing. As for my store, I'll get compensation from the city, right?
Probably not. Signal is building up. Wonder why I wasn't allowed to go in from that door. Ah. Secret compound. So that's why they didn't let me use that door. I might have noticed something.
I am underground.
Did you find something?
The lab. It appears it was set up for the Afterlife project.
So this is where everything went down? Gives me the creeps. But what about Wendell?
The place looks abandoned.
Be careful. Could be a trap.
Illegal human experiments. Afterlife Labs.
Any news?
Wendell is not here. I think I know where Wendell went.
But there is a catch, am I right?
To proceed, I must find the code to a locked door.
That is police work at its most basic. Your favorite.
Basic. Okay. Code match down.
I found the door code. I am continuing pursuit.
Okay.
We've escorted the mayor to safety, and now we're gonna join Reed and the rest. There won't be time for chit-chat after that.
Robocop, I just connected you to the mercenaries' frequency. You'll be able to hear their messages from now on. That is, if you're close enough.
So, Murphy, this day ain't over yet.
Yeah, I see that. New catch it, basically. Enter the corridor. Okay. Näyttää mielenkiintoiselta peliltä. Samantyyliseltä kuin Fallout. No, tää on Robocop-peli. 1980 kasarityylillä aika vahvasti tosiaan. Unreal Vitonenhan tässäkin on. Tietysti niin kuin tietysti tosiaan niin kuin pohjana. Ja pakollisia viemäritasoja on tässäkin. Compulsory sewer levels. Okay. Now where we are.
The red carpet. Should he even be here? We better check if the boss man knows about it.
No way out.
Aren't we lucky? This place has everything. Money, buzz, drugs, and women. All at our fingertips. While Detroit is burning thanks to the gang wars.
How do you know the rest? I'm telling you. I'm Wendell's right-hand man, so if
safety
he's
hat.
The king of Della City, then I am the prince. And you know what that makes you?
An idiot if I keep listening to your nonsense.
startled me, cop. For a second, I forgot we were untouchable.
Hey, bartender! Pour a double for our stiff officer so he can loosen up. And put it on Wendell's tab.
Sorry, honey, but I don't do roleplay.
Incriminating pictures, okay. Crime evidence.
Is that a shit smear on that mattress?
Yup.
West Delta City.
How many times do I have to say it? No points.
Someone to play the front row, but I'm more happy with the rear view.
Even though I know that screwdriver is a drink. Seems like boss fight arena. Yeah.
Alex Murphy. You didn't even give me enough time to miss you. How'd you like my new empire? The most free society there is. Where everyone is equal, as long as they have the money.
Sounds like America.
Full of thieves, drug dealers, and murderers. Is this what you hoped for?
The old man's dead. There's no one stopping me from ending you.
There is also no one left to finance you. Becker shut down Afterlife.
Is that true?
I think we can get back to that at a later time.
Mercenaries need to pay.
Oh, there it is. After the incident at the mall, I had a duplicate made. That's neither here nor there. Goodbye, RoboCop.
Doesn't work.
Smoking kills.
Uh-huh.
So, you finally took care of that, huh? We'll just have to do this the old-fashioned way. Gentlemen, I'll leave you to your work.
Target acquired.